My name is Stephen Cox. I'm a clairvoyant, medium and spirit artist, and I've been asked by Rosemary to do a drawing, which we will do now, and we'll see how we get on. I tune into my guides and ask my guides to be with me and to help me produce the portrait and to guide me onto the paper and where on the paper I'm need to draw, and often I can feel sometimes one guide and then another guide working with me on both sides. I always start with the eyes for some reason, and also I never know which initially which guide I've got with me, but I do know that the kind of portrait I will draw will be very precise. It seems precise or small. Sometimes when I draw with other guides, one particular guide, my portrait very much very loose, and I would perhaps get a charcoal and draw the eyes here very quickly and it'll be very quick. Whereas I know the guide I have with me now is going to be quite precise for some reason. Okay. So already I feel that it's sort of female. And I felt initially as I said initially, the portrait will be done like a delicate way of doing the portrait, a way it's not, there's almost, I suppose, a feminine aspect to it as well, to the feel of the portrait, feminine. But really, you're feeling around the paper, you're allowing your hands and your fingers just to go where you're guided. There's a constant monitoring of the energies of where you need to be. Like I feel now I need to go to the eyebrows and just outline the eyebrows a little bit. In my mind, I can now be shown lines here as I'm coming round here. A lot of it is done in trust, because you really don't know how it's going to come out, so you just have to trust your guide, and build that trust up at depth by working different colours into the portrait, onto the paper, and building up the colours on the portrait. So it might be a light dusting, really, of pastel, and then of course the pastel beautifully can be manipulated and moved around, and especially also with charcoal as well, has a great energy about it as well. And I'd love to get onto my fingers and then just move it around a bit, smudge it in. It's a lovely medium to use. And really, it's actually really exciting to allow this portrait to start coming out of the paper. It's a fantastic feeling, actually. Almost has a 3D effect coming out, and it just surprises me every time. And some of the changes can be quite subtle and yet have such a significant effect on the portrait. And because I feel that the guides are showing me where to put the charcoal.
That's interesting.
I feel that it, you know, they have, but they know what they're doing, they know where they're going with this, so they develop it. And interesting, I think this is changing now. What I sometimes find is that the portrait changes and the, whether it's female or masculine, if it's masculine, changes as well. And now I feel it's changing, starting to change. Because initially it was definitely female. Yeah, this has definitely changed now. The energy's changed. Initially it was very feminine and soft and gentle. But as I'm drawing it, and I'm getting lots of tingles now down my left-hand side where the energy, and I feel this energy, is coming and looking over my left-hand shoulder, there is a change of attitude.